If you have a technician that has condemned a system, but he's also stolen parts out of it to make it to where you simply can't use that system, to me, stealing is stealing. If they stole something out of it and they've now taken it from you, they've stolen it, regardless of the reason, that's still stealing.